I was unsuccessful in my mission to find a mod that would make Piper shut the fuck up. I found one for dog meat, I found one for the robots, but nothing for humanoids. I did install a new mod though, one that adds a bunch of new weapons. It's supposed to be balanced for Horizon, so it shouldn't give me anything OP. Just some new cool shit. So, out there floating in the world, there's like 16 new weapons. Including Desert Eagle. I also looked up what the fuck the weapon convert or the rifle kit for is for. It's for changing to certain ammo types. Can't just suddenly start using like the rare ammos. You gotta have the little kits for them. And I guess now I have one.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but Blue, we're not alone here.
Yeah. It gives you that idea. Yeah, when I was looking that up, I saw the weapon pack thing on the website, and I'm like, oh, let's pick that up. And so I did. Oh. Didn't realize I was one-shotting such a well-armored fella.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Cautioned about. I'm not going up there. I'm not fucking around on the bridges unless I have power armor, basically. I might have to jump off to run away. Oh, I'll fight them from down here. Someone gives me a shot. Am I even going? I'm just kind of wandering here. Wander around and around and around. It's just Mirelurks, maybe? Ooh. Something's going on somewhere. Asshole threw a grenade at me when I'm in a little room. Surprised I actually found him. Churches are feral ghouls, I think. No.
What was that?
Nope, 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 nope.
There you are.
Yeah, don't engage. Ooh, did you see that? Fucking Gatling lasers. Don't follow me. You will wipe out my settlement. Handily.
Something's out there.
What just happened?
Oh, guys, don't engage. You will lose. This is not a fight you win. Just walk away.
We'll kill you if we have to. Just leave.
Sounds like this settlement is fucked. There's no way they're beating that guy. That's one of the bosses from the Deadly Commonwealth mod, I think. It's nice knowing you guys. Still in caution. See ya, meat shields. Have fun. Five people alive. I'd get a pretty cool gun if I took the guy out, but I think to kill him, gonna have to set up a very combative settlement there. Some turrets and whatnot. And bait him like I just accidentally did. Really? I'm still in caution? How fucking far away am I by now? Piper's still back there fighting him, and that's why? Head like straight south, but want to aggro him somewhere to the south, far more west at this point. Actually might even be south of him by now. I'm a good distance away. Away. I assume he's not tracking me, and that it's kind of a glitch. Sounds like Piper's gun. Piper fighting that pack of mongrels. I'm in danger, but that was a stealth kill. No! God damn it. Well, I guess I'm a cannibal again. Come to me. You'd be able to find your corpse. Whoa. This hit me after he was already dead? Piper that was fighting them. take this weight off me? So they're still all alive. That's nice. Ooh. That's new. Not even all fucked up. Dropping shit, she'll show up, so. Cargo bot. Better not have accidentally ordered her to stay somewhere. Hey, where are you? Being all injured and shit.
Much better. Psst, what you got for me? Sure, take a peek.
Fusion. As to why you're going around fighting shit on your own. I guess that's just a glitch. I don't think I'm being followed this far away. So I hope not. I don't know. I'd turn around and have a fucking machine gun in my face. Walking towards it anyways. I got super mutants. I don't like the direction they went with the super mutants in this game. Making them basically mindless. Ooh, kill all humans. No real nuance to them.
There's a whole bunch of you, aren't there? For now.
Bad.
Hmm.
Double shit.
I'm out, wherever you are!
Skirmisher left. This guy.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes. You picked on the wrong people today.
Bats in him anymore. There he is. Two headshots. Not that bad. Pull aside. Damn, because the fucking mist. Go on, buddy. Face.
You're all bravado and no brains, aren't you?
All of them. them on the outside, that is.
Hope you made your peace.
Piper's still talking shit.
On the wrong people today.
Clearly saw his face. What the hell? Why won't you die? Went into hiding, dumbass.
You made a mistake. Now you pay for it.
What the hell she's doing, or why?
You're all bravado and no brains, aren't you?
No, I also don't have bravado.
Well, you're still here?
Not here either. Why not?
Hey, over here.
Can do.
Move here.
Uh-huh. Probably have something you can use.
Once I go inside, I'll lose this false caution. Or I'll just gain some real caution.
When did it get so quiet?
Guessing something to do with that guy who, the Inquisitor dude was a custom mob, and something about that fucked things up, and that's why I'm stuck in caution.
I think we found a new frontier of foul.
The theory I got right now. Because I'm basically losing out on a whole tier of detection.
We'll keep you out. Psst. You say the word. Help yourself?
Wasn't trying to open the bucket since we're here. Awesome shit.
Won't be able to pick this. I'm in.
Needed ammo after I just wasted a bunch. like I couldn't have possibly finished, but didn't. And there's a bobblehead up there. Different thing that looks similar. Gotta climb up, and that's got rivers on it. The thing I'm thinking of. I think it might be the place in Lexington. Lower level. So in combat.
Got it.
Oh, is this where you drain it and then it's full of Mirelurks? Gotta go out there and keep draining it, and then more and more of those little fuckers keep popping up. No, I don't see any glass. I feel like they know another route to get in here.
One more obituary!
Hey,
time. The illiterate can be fed. Kiss it all goodbye.
Don't think I can pick this.
Haunting the Mire Lurks.
Pitiful
problem. Can't even see me coming from right here. Better open that other door. Shortcut. Think I've ever gone that way first. First off, Piper, where are you? Second off, shut the fuck up.
Hope you made your peace!
Still upstairs.
Going down. Ground floor.
Founder.
Ground floor. Going down.
Hey!
What can I do? Looking for something
lower
specific?
Level.
Like that it doesn't show you your companion's total weight and how much they have. See, why not? Go time.
Come on, we don't have to do this.
We kind of do. So open the door.
Picked on the wrong people today. Kiss it all goodbye. bravado and no brains, aren't you?
That was stupid.
Well, you're still here?
What? Are you aggroing that? Them.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Skittering little shitheads.
Wouldn't want to be
there.
In your shoes.
You. That bitch you with.
That's it.
And a bobby pin.
Hope you made your peace! Well, you're still here? You made a mistake! Now you pay for it!
talk shit there, huh, Piper? Finish the job.
Pitiful.
Pity the fool.
Well, you're still here. Fuckers move quick. They're not really that little. Might have been it. Oops. He's still under the next tier of water. I will smack you upside the head if you don't shut the fuck up. Better in our hands anyway.
Hope you made your peace!
I hit. Stunning me with this attack. Every time I try to hit, it just stuck. I don't really know the melee mechanics too well because I rarely use it. This is the first playthrough where it's actually come into play. The whole lack of ammo thing. works, huh? Shit. Double shit.
Real bad move.
I think that actually what I'm supposed to do.
Shoes.
Hit the turrets I took out in here. They are who?
Now, oh, don't
one.
Start what you can't
nope.
finish.
That's not one, is it? Acceptable losses.
Going up.
Find your own elevator, Piper. Uh-oh.
Surface.
Froze up there for a second. I was like, really? Would just fucking figure the game would crash right there. Oh, you completed that. Well, time to crash. This has been a crash-free playthrough so far. Not to jinx it. I don't believe in jinxes, but, you know. Finally broke out the revolver. I didn't really need to. I still had some of this ammo, but I don't want to spend it all. Fucking Mire Lurks. Stuck. Nope.
Ah!
Get away this time.
White?
Do see about that water, won't you?
Yeah.
Hello, darling.
Not finish it? Oh, fuck. I am what's known as a failure.
You're all bravado and no brains, aren't you?
Yes. Exactly, Piper. That mistake I made earlier that's got me all hungry right now. Accidental Cannibalism. Or Accidental Cannibal. Yeah. It's a good band name. Accidental Cannibal? No? You guys feeling it? Oh, that'll probably be the episode name. Accidental Cannibal.
Going up.
Or Waterworks.
Ground
the Monopoly
floor.
Piece. Or
ground floor.
Not piece, but square, I guess? What
going
do we call
up.
That?
Lower.
Hope
level.
You made your peace!
Is the main pump. Things got me going through a door.
Surface.
You picked on the wrong people today.
I'm really stupid right about now. I'm probably in that big room, it's probably somewhere at the back in the middle.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Pity the fool. Shouldn't be on the roof. That doesn't make sense.
You made a mistake! Now you pay for it!
Take my dumbass back down there again.
Going up. Ground floor.
You're all bravado and no brains, aren't ya?
Going down. Lower level.
Shoes.
Basically, that last pump. There's something near it. Like I was just saying. More impressive that I didn't hit. Try this again. That's some bullshit. I'm so broken right now. There we go. Statistically unlikely. This game, or I've used a couple in run throughs just to fuck around with them, but never as a tactic. I guess things where I can blow myself up, not my thing. Don't use the mini nuke either. How many times has a companion just suddenly stepped in front of my shot at the last second? I don't need that happening with a fucking nuke. After I get Grey Garden set up, I gotta fucking restart the game and get rid of this glitch. Try to sleep. Holy shit! My game just crashed. Out of fucking nowhere. Just closed. Are you goddamn kidding me? Oh, I hope there is an exit save. Holy fuck. I do not want to do all that again. So pissed off right now. I was just exasperated and pissed off already. Well, let's see what happens when I hit continue. It's out of nowhere. Closed. Like, I hit Alt F4. I don't even know if Alt F4 works on this game. Oh, I am so salty right now. I know you did not just do that to me. I goddamn end of the mission where I'm talking about fucking saving. A little quicker now. Oh, great. Great. Fucking beautiful. Alright, well, I do not have it in me to redo that right now. I'll fucking do it again later. I'm done for the night, for sure. Fuck that.